Now, 1911 was also the coronation of King George V.
Okay.
So, these pieces were put on in 1911 for the coronation.
Oh my gosh, this makes sense. I can't believe it.
I've got goosebumps myself.
I can't wait to tell my husband this.